All right, well, we're up here today, and I'm sitting here looking at it, and it's getting harder to tell where the low points are, but I think over here is still the lowest point. So I got my transom equipment, and I'm going to see where I'm at. I know I've still got a lot of work to do, but I'm curious to see how close we're getting, or if we even are. All right, so there's our numbers. So what that means is this corner over here is still a foot and an inch low, so it still needs a foot. Everywhere else is high. I just need to continue to cut this side down and move it that way. That's the end of the tooth off of one of the cutters. Think I hit something hard? sure at what point the battery died. However, I got that big rock dug up right there. I got this cut down. I'm still a foot high right here, unbelievably. But I can kind of see where, let's see, right about this area, right, let's see, right there, yeah. Right there. It's still high, about a foot high. So I gotta come over here and get that cut down. But right over here, I'm an inch high, 1 inch high. So I'm getting close. Over here on this corner, I'm 6 inches low still. So, and then right here in the middle, an inch high. So I'm an inch high right here. I'm an inch high right there. I'm a foot high right there. That's where I want everything to be leveled up to. And then I'm 6 inches low here. So I think it's all gonna work out pretty good. Power just went out. Thunderstorms come through. Good thing we have this propane light.